Waiting in the wings is 24-year-old Alejandro Aranda. He wowed the judges with an original song at his first audition.
That was the greatest.
Then his unique take on a Bieber song in the first round of Hollywood.
Is it too late now to say sorry?
Earned him more praise. And now, with more on the line than ever, he's taking a huge risk.
For my solo round performance, I'm singing an original song. It's called 10 Years. The reason why I've chosen it, I feel like it's a very personal song to me. And I wrote it for someone that I really care about. And I feel like the judges are going to really like it.
Stops traffic.
We're really lucky to have that on this show.
Oh. Yes.